National Union of Medical Laboratories officials, led by their Secretary General Crispin Momanyi, have given a one-week strike notice for the government to meet their demands. They say they shall go on strike on January the 3rd, 2021, if their grievances, which include risk allowance, provision of PPEs, additional of medical laboratory offices, among others, are not addressed. If they go on strike, they shall be the fourth group of healthcare workers to go on strike in relation to COVID-19 demands, as nurses and clinical officers are still on strike. The doctors called off their strike, that is, on Wednesday, after reaching a deal with the government.
We are here to confirm to the whole country, to confirm to the government, that if within 7 days from today, the whole country, whether it is private, whether it is those barostatos like CDC, we are putting our hands together to stop any services provision to this government and its people, because we as individuals, we are not considered worthy to work in this government.
In every patient that we have had to announce as COVID positive, none of them has not been attended by a medical laboratory officer. For somebody to be confirmed as COVID positive, it means that person has been handled by a medical laboratory officer. Out of all the healthcare workers that have been listed as dead in this country from COVID, 85% of them are working in the laboratory. We want the medical laboratory officers to be invited for discussion, for dialogue. We do not understand the reason as to why you would invite someone who does not even know how to confirm that someone has COVID.
Police have impounded